Oscar, chef of Choco Yakarta. Welcome to Afele Showroom in Bali. We'll go to cook original Caesar salad. Very simple and with the local ingredients. We go. We had here the fresh lettuce. This morning we get for Tabanan. Very fresh. We have, we already clean. We have anchovies, yolk egg. The yolk egg we cook 65 grad, 5 minutes. It's totally pasteurized. Chopped parsley, Dijon mustard, 1 spoon, Parmesan cheese, garlic, lemon juice, olive oil, and toast bread. You can see, very simple. We have the lettuce. This way to separate. And we got to put all the ingredients inside. The first, the anchovies. After, we got to put yolk egg, 2 yolk egg. Parsley, they give a little bit freshening to the dishes. We put the mustard. This give the power. Garlic, little bit lemon juice. Don't worry, put lemon juice. Little bit salt. And we go to mix. And now we put very little olive oil. Very little. Yes, and the consistency, it can be like this, send mayonnaise. Other some people, you can put other bacon, chicken, prawns, anything you want for the salad. But this is the Caesar salad dressing, Parmesan cheese, bread, and Roman lettuce. You got to cut the bread square for the... And we toast it in the oven for 5 minutes. Okay, now we go to finish the plate. We put here the salad. Now we put the dressing. Now, later make Parmesan cheese on top of like this. You can open and the crouton. Now we go put the crouton. You see, we already finished our Caesar salad. Here our Caesar salad.